It's been a fantastic day. We've had 180 delegates here today, all HR experts within schools.
The theme for today is organisational resilience. So the agenda is very much based on that, thinking about the sorts of things that we can offer.
Lots of great information been shared around managing stress, about whistleblowing, GDPR. It's covered everything. It's been a really good day.
I attended the conference today because I want to get a better understanding of what's going on in the HR landscape.
Our roles in education are very varied, so we thought it'd be a good development opportunity, and particularly some of the workshops seem like really good opportunities.
It's a good opportunity to pick up some good pointers that we can go back to school with, really, to influence leadership on the great benefits of HR.
We're able to equip people with tools, light bulb moments, even just bits that they've picked up from their colleagues on the day, as well as the speakers and the keynotes.
The agenda items today were really relevant to our school and our trust and our circumstances at this moment in time.
I thought the whistleblowing section was good in terms of thinking through the process. I don't doubt that it's something that we need to be addressing and thinking about, so, you know, good overall view of it.
The David Beeney mental health slot, it was really interesting and gave us a lot of ideas to take back to our school.
Absolutely amazing, really inspiring. He's made me realise that you can be positive and that you don't need to talk yourself out of stuff.
I've already emailed the head and our pastoral lead in terms of what a fabulous session it was.
When I started thinking about what this agenda was going to be, I was thinking about all the constant change that's happening in the sector, everything that just keeps on hitting our schools.
Cutbacks over the years means staffing's really tight, jobs get less, people take on more, pressures increase.
We're finding it very difficult to recruit teachers. The market seems to be quite empty and everybody seems to be looking for the same set of people.
The greatest challenge our academy is facing is resourcing a curriculum that we can afford to deliver and keeping our premises and our IT updated alongside it.
Despite all of those pressures, some schools really flourish. What is it about those organisations that seem to weather all that storm of change?
The fact that we can all come together and adapt to cover different roles, it speaks for itself in terms of resilience.
Aligning those cultures, improving teaching and learning, and collaborative working, supporting each other, sort of drives them through the hardest of times.
Just think of our values, of our team spirit, thinking big and doing the right thing, and I think that resilience comes in all of those.
Their actual commitment to the children and the community that we're in, I think that's the biggest driving force for a lot of our staff.
We're doing more and more with less, and the fact that we're managing to do it and still produce good outcomes for students is really impressive across the educational sector.
And that's where I came up with the theme of organisational resilience. I just thought that that was a great way to bring it all together.